everyone. Sawasdee krap. I'm a little bit late to this reaction. I'm so sorry. I'm a proxy stan. Something wrong. I'm just being ill. But I have to react to PEPSIXPROXIEXNENE song of Jaiwa Kai. 100%. Sorry, I got really into that. 100% you. I'm not even gonna waste time. I'm gonna waste time talking about it more. Let's just literally get into it. I can't wait any longer. I need to watch it. Where is my record? Where is it? There, it's right there. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Where's the quality? It's still not quality enough. Oh, it should be though. It should be though. You know I love PROXIE. It's hard to miss content when they post it. I've only heard a snippet of the course, right? Leave to be. NENE's voice is literally like butter melted. It's so smooth. It's so okay, Gordon, come on, rap, come on. So I guess we, because this is for Pepsi, I guess we have to compare it to the one they did with For Eve. And if I could remember that. That was a bop. A certified bop. So let's see how this stands up. Okay, we're getting rappers like everyone. Love that. Okay, Victor. Okay, do your thing. Shogun! Love them so much. Their vocals are just insane all the time. Like, they've got better and better as they've grown, and I'm just loving having been a fan for the past 2 years now, 2.5 years of PROXIE. Like, I'm just so excited to see where they go as artists, especially with Gordon's upcoming solo. Damn. This is so stunning. This is so stunning. Oh my god. I want to see more of NENE. It's screaming summer. I don't even know why I'm pretending to know the lyrics. I literally don't. Oh, NENE. Oh, this is good. This is good. Is it as good as For Eve's Yan? I'm still yet to be decided. I love the fit. Is that a Layla shirt? I actually think I got a Layla shirt. I also quite like how this story is. Well, at least from the video point of view, is artists doing artist things, which is kind of cool. I don't think you see that often. Oh, we have an outfit change. We all know I love an outfit change. I love set changes. Oh, there's a dance. Nice. We all know they love me TikTok dance. I love Ong Lee tattoos. Ong Lee will be the downfall if I ever get a tattoo. Like, he will be the reason for it. Shoot. Nah. Oh, give us a smash and dunk. Give us it. Come on. Give us cramp. Okay. What are we winning? Oh, their voices sound so good together, by the way. Like, oh my god, I did not think it would sound just as stunning as this. as good as the Four Eve one. I was skeptical at first, but it's just as good. It's just as good. Oh, I'm upset. I like that. Oh, they just do fun so well. Like, they literally just do fun so well. Like, I know I'm just gonna say it, they literally just do fun so well for the third time in a row. But when vocalists come together, and they just want to enjoy themselves, and like, you feel that, you feel the enthusiasm, you just feel good. And that's all you can ask for in music in these days. It's just to feel good. That was so good. Well done. Well done, Proxie and Nene. I love that. I love that. Oh my god. I'll be playing that consistently. But yeah, other than that, thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe to be good too. Sorry, I don't need to have like or subscribe. Bye bye.